First, we're talking about a very fun event happening in Harbor East next week. It's next Wednesday. It's called Sip, Savor, and Stroll. And, you know, the name says it all, a chance to try out different restaurants and bars here in the area. So I'm here with Joe Stallings. You're with the events here at Harbor East. And it sounds like a great event.
It's going to be a great event. We're going to have a chance to visit seven restaurants. And it's next Wednesday at 6 to 10 p.m. I'm sorry, and it's $45. You can go on to harboreast.com and register for it.
So people are going to be getting together in groups. They start at Bond Street Social, and then they go out to a couple different restaurants. They get a drink there. They get an appetizer tray as well.
Correct.
So I'm at Lebanese Taverna, one of the places on that list. I'm here with Jay, the executive chef, and you have set up the appetizers. These look amazing.
Thank you very much, Gio. We've got a selection of some of our most popular things: hummus, tabbouleh, homemade pies, and shrimp arak.
Go terrific with Barry's cocktails.
Yes, Barry, tell us these drinks. You know, they can choose from anything on the list, but these are some of the signature items you're trying to push that night.
Yes, we have the Lebanese sangria, camria, with the red is with pomegranate wine, and the white is with pinot grigio. We're offering a Hendrix cucumber martini, and don't forget Almazar Lebanese-style pilsner. It's going to go really well with the hummus.
You know, this was the first time I had ever tried Lebanese food. So, Joe, this is really neat because it gives people a chance to get out and try these unique types of food, unique restaurants here, and just have a good time.
Yeah, it is. It is. And some of the ones that are participating as Bin 604, Bond Street Social, Cosmo's Lounge in the Waterfront Marriott, Lebanese Taverna, Taco Fiesta, Tolero, and then the Wit and Wisdom are all participating in this.
This is the first time they're doing this event. It's next Wednesday, but spots are limited, so you do want to go online, register at harboreast.com, and if you miss this event because those spots are limited, they are going to be having some events in the future, so keep checking that website. Let's get a check of the forecast real quick. We are seeing that there are some rain showers coming in from the west. We'll keep tracking this as the morning goes on. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center, and Tony, this food looks amazing. I got to try another shrimp.
There you go. Yeah, the Lebanese food is outstanding. If you never had it before, all that Mediterranean stuff, I love it because I'm Greek, you know. It's almost the same stuff. But, yeah, you drew some pretty good assignments the last couple of days, that's for sure. What are you guys laughing at? It is the same stuff almost. What do you mean? I'm Greek and Italian. I'm both.
Are you jealous?
I'm very
jealous. Are you jealous of my assignments, Tony?
Absolutely. Yeah, we're going to do some switching around. Next time you get into a Lebanese restaurant, you come in the studio, I'm going to go out and...
Good, and then you can go out in the snow.
No. Now you're going too far. Now you're going. I'm an inside meteorologist.
This is what gets me through those snow events, you know? Days like this.
I'm like an inside cat. I'm an inside meteorologist, so none of that stuff. I only go out for the food. Thank you, Ava. Appreciate that.